Kiefer Ravena becomes the first Filipino to represent the Jordan brand. He joins Luka Doncic, Zion Williamson, Jason Tatum, Russell Westbrook, and many other hoop stars repping basketball legend Michael Jordan's shoe brand. We talked to Kiefer about this one-of-a-kind achievement. All right, so Kiefer Ravena right here on ANC. Kiefer, congratulations on the one-of-a-kind achievement, you know, being one of the ambassadors for Jordan brand. What were your first reactions when they called you and said, Kiefer, we want to sign you, we want you to be part of the brand?
Oh, siyempre, sobrang honored, sobrang overwhelming, especially when that big of a brand, parang sobrang established na nila, tapos kukuha sila ng Pinoy na athlete para be part of their family. Parang sobrang nakaka-proud, both sa pagiging proud na sa family, di ba? Siyempre, proud din na bilang Pilipino, ikaw yung pinapuna. They notice how Filipinos are when it comes to basketball. So hopefully this is just the first step when it comes to Filipinos getting more, interest from everybody in the world.
Mm. Kiefer, only if you can disclose. Maybe many are curious, how did the deal come about on what you can disclose from your end?
Well, siguro from my end, I already grew up with Nike. We all know that Jordan brand is a brand of its own. But I grew up also with Nike, and my partnership with Nike allowed me to know a lot of people from the global side of it, from the US and Asia, Southeast Asia. And I guess that allowed me to increase my chances of getting in the Jordan brand family. I'm already probably one step inside since nasa Nike na ako. So, yun lang siguro. And hard work lang siguro na kailangan, you have to be at your best. Siyempre ngayon, mas nadagdagan yung responsibilities mo into representing the brand. So, hopefully we get to play para mapakita agad na worth it naman yung pagkuha, di ba?
That's true. Being the first Filipino, of course, to represent the brand, of course, it's different. It's Nike, but it's Jordan. How different is it, Kiefer? What really made it special for you?
So just being the first, I guess that says a lot. Na ito yung pinakaunang Pinoy na nakiliwan ng Jordan brand. And just being under, or just being with Luka, Zion, Jason, feeling ko first time basis ako close na kasi kami. So, pero yun nga, kidding aside, but, just being under those names or, noticed with those names, especially with my fellow Asians, Go Ailun, Rui Atsumura, I guess it makes it all the more special na may mga nabagdagan yung mga Asians doon. And again, just gets to show how basketball transcends worldwide and how Jordan brand wants to increase and expand its borders, especially all over the world. Knowing that despite nakilala na nga sila, they're still making ways to even grow and increase their exposure.
Well, you mentioned these names already, Luka Doncic, Jason Tatum, etc. Just from your perspective, if you were to work out with like one of the ambassadors,
I'd probably work out with Luka.
Luka? Why Luka?
I guess with everybody else in the family, I'd say I can use a lot of his moves more than everybody else. Say yung pace niya, yung style of play niya is more of different than the others. That's why he's really hard to guard. Although I'm not 6'7", pero pwede kong i-implement sa game ko than Zion, siguro si Blake Griffin. Of course, if Chris Paul is part of the family, I'd want to learn a lot from him, diba? So him and Luka siguro, Chris Paul and Luka Doncic.
Kiefer, your fans may be wondering, how is your offseason now? How are you preparing for the next season of the PBA?
You know, just working out through Zoom, hopefully. You know, I think it's already out, but there's big good news for us PBA players that hopefully by May 15, if I'm not mistaken, we're allowed to practice and get back to the court once again. So that's big news for us, because syempre, it's also hard that you're only just waiting na walang nangyayari, walang alam whether matutuloy ba o hindi. So now that they said that May 15 will be allowed, so I don't know, we're raring to go. We're so excited to be back there again.
Kiefer, my next question would be, of course, many of your fans put you on the pedestal. They see you on TV, they idolize you. But what does it really take for you to stay motivated? Who is Kiefer Ravena besides all that lights, right? What makes you human? What keeps you motivated?
Opportunities like what happened with me, you know, Jordan Brand, di ba? It gets you more motivated to be better, improve yourself, on and off the court, having a bigger responsibility, hoping to inspire a lot more people, especially the youth, the Filipinos, the younger generation of basketball players. And of course, my family, you know, my mom, my dad, to the 30s, to the daddy, my girlfriend, and all my circle, my inner circle. Kasi they've been through me through ups and downs. Eh. Alam naman natin ang daming nangyari. But they stuck with me, and yun. Everything that's happened to me is just a combination of each and every one of them. I owe it to them.
Speaking of 30, Kiefer, what are your thoughts on 30 season gallant stand, gallant effort in Japan?
Very proud. You know, I watched their game, and too bad, you know, he was hurt for probably majority of the season. It didn't allow him to really perform and showcase his talent. But nevertheless, you know, it was his first season. Hopefully, everything goes well with all his plans and whatever happens. Future moves. Yeah, we're just here to support him all the way. So, you know, man, and hopefully he gets back soon. You know, the family misses him. So we can't wait for that to happen.
Lastly, Kiefer, for our audience, advice to Filipinos, younger generation, of course, to keep on pursuing their dreams.
You know, just do you, guys. Parang don't let anybody stop you from achieving your goals. Don't let them tell you that it's impossible. Di lang ako, pero ang dami ng Pilipino na nag-prove yan otherwise, di ba? So, maging proud tayo na kaya natin gumawa ng mga big things all over the world. Let's start from the small things by working hard, listening to our coaches, taking care of our bodies, our minds. And ngayon na may pandemic, you know, pray for one another, help one another, para eventually, when time comes, you can go back to normal.
All right, there you have it. Kiefer Ravena, congratulations, brother, for being
Thank you,
Filipino ambassador to be part of the Jordan brand. Thank you so much for joining us here in ANC.